Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix Valorant error. Critical error has occurred. So guys, let's fix this problem. Just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started. First, open run command. Open run command and type like this %localappdata% and click enter. Okay, folder is open and find out Valorant folder. Double click to open this folder. Open this saved folder and open config folder and select all files and delete these files. Okay, go back and open logs folder and select all files and delete these files. Okay, close Windows Explorer and again open Windows Explorer and open C drive. Double click to open this folder. You can see here Riot Games is showing. Double click to open this folder and open Valorant folder, open Live folder and open Shooter Game folder and open Binaries folder and open Win64 folder and find out Valorant Win64 shipping. Right click on it and click on Property and click on Compatibility and check this box, Disable Full Screen Optimization, and click on Change High DPI Setting and High DPI Scaling Override. Check this box and click OK and then click Apply and click OK. Okay, close all settings. Open Valorant game, problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve Valorant error in Windows 11. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell on notification. See you next video.